Hi, this is Majinoni, and I got Huna's newest CD, Melting. Now, here's the backside. We are very lucky to receive 5 songs, and her title track, Ice Cream, which has Psy in it. Here's how thick it is. Now, this is actually an interesting cover, because what happens is when you slide this out, you get a picture, and then this also slides out like so, like that. Now, I have had an opportunity to listen to this CD many times, and I have to say this, that this is like angels from heaven singing down to me. That's how good this CD is, how much I enjoy it. And I will even go so far as to say, if somehow Korea can clone her, and if they could give her to every single world leader as a gift, there would be world peace, because they will all be eating ice cream. And I love the CD. Love it. Let's take a look at this part first. Here's this. Here's the inside. And here's the back. You know, after watching the video a few hundred times, I can't find anything wrong with this music video whatsoever. Zero faults, other than maybe she doesn't have enough airtime. That might be the only thing I have to complain about it. And you get, I just wish there's more pictures. See, like, even this picture here, she's just, like, laying there going, "Hi, how are you guys? You guys should, like, maybe buy my CD because, like, I'm cute." Awesome pictures. I mean, yeah, they're just awesome. She's crying because you didn't buy her CD yet. That's what this picture is right here. She's crying. And she's saying, "Please, please buy me. I will give you a kiss," is what she says here, "if you buy it." Amazing CD. This, by far, this should be, I think, this should be mandatory listening. It's that simple. Anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. You can leave comments about how great it is and how much you like it, but you don't have to leave that you hate it, because there shouldn't be any of those comments at all. And like the Facebook link over here. You know, we post stuff to that link. My friend and I post stuff. Post all of our videos. Because I do have, between my friend and I, we have 3 other channels. So we post stuff there. And free comic books. Heck, I even give out free Crunchyroll subscription or trial things. And if you have any other comments or questions, let me know. I have more reviews coming. I have 2 more Big Bang CDs, Epic High, and somebody else who I forgot. I haven't listened to her yet, so I actually wanted to listen to her before I did the review. Anyways, I've rambled. buy the CD, buy the posters, and let's work at cloning, shall we? World peace. I'll take two.